happens this season?
This season is me, Taylor, and then a junior named Angie.
And what's your record so far?
This year we're doing pretty well. We're 11-5, better than past seasons.
What's one challenge that you've overcome this season?
I think we've had a problem with errors just in the beginning of the season. We've lost like a few games just because of making stupid errors. So I think we've gotten way better at that and realizing what we've done.
What's your favorite moment so far this season?
I think just having a good season is my favorite part of the season, at least, because since the freshman year, we weren't the best team at Waukesha West, as everybody knows, but I think this year we've overcome a lot and just kind of became who we are supposed to be and who we're meant to be, I guess.
And what are your goals for the end of the season?
We're just trying to like rise to our potential and just go as far as we can within the season. I mean, we've had a really good season so far, so I think just continuing to push through is our goal.